Okay, now that that's over, I just want to say bless you, praise God, glorify God in all things, stay in the word is your weapon, and just continue to depend upon the Lord Jesus during this time, terrible times that we're having. Just continue to glorify God. Praise His name. Stay in His Word and read it aloud. And do these things daily. And this will give you your strength that you need to survive these times.